Hi, welcome to clickmeproject.com. Our project title is Career Guidance Management System. Abstract: for the last two decades, career guidance and counseling has matured from the ad hoc classroom efforts via civics and moral education lessons to a structured curriculum comprising multitude of classrooms and experimental activities. Earlier local studies focused on identifying the level and predictors of the effective behavioral and cognitive aspects of the career development adolescents. In the view of the vast changes that occurred in both the education system and the importance accorded to the career guidance and counseling, this study involving junior college and polytechnic students aimed to investigate a simple that has to date not been studied: the transition from the secondary school to a post-secondary institute. Of the study suggests junior college or polytechnic is crucial one which involves great deliberation because it is a major educational decision. Such a decision would depend on how much and how well the adolescent has done in terms of career planning and exploration. What is her or his knowledge of the world of work and career decision making ability? Let's see the data flow diagrams of our project. The user is already a member of the service. He can log in and enter on the service. If the user is not a member in the service, he should register first and then only log in on the service. Then the educational information here. They provide the information about the education, such as the colleges and course details also. Then, here the service provides the employment details of the users. Here, they provide the information about the employment and job vacancies and course details for the all organizations. Then they conduct the online examination for the all candidates for choose the best employee. And let's see the demo of our project. When we have started to run our project, it shows a home page. Here we have to select a registration option because the user is not the member of the service. They should select the registration option. Otherwise, they can log in to access the service. First we have to fill the all fields. First name, username, password, then re-enter the password for the verification, then phone number, then address, then select any security question, then put the answer, then select the user type, admin or user, then click on the enroll now button. The details has been saved. Then we have to log into the access the service. First we have to select the user type, admin or user. First we have to select the user, then enter the username. This is from the registered details. Then enter the password. This also from the registered details. Then click on the login button. Here is login successfully. Then it brings us to the requirement page. Here we have to select the requirement, education or employment. First we have to select the education button. First we have to select the education. Then fill the all fields, first name, then last name, then choose the city, then choose the state, choose the state. Then give the email ID. Then give the zip code. Then choose the country.
Next, give the phone number. Choose the employee image. This is the identification of the candidate. Then click on the add button. These details have been added successfully. Then it brings us to the information page. Click on this link button. It brings us to the education information. Here we have to select a course for the study. This shows the fees and duration of the .NET course, and choose the study type. Then give the all details for the candidate. Then give the all details of the candidate. School name, GHSS. Then give the city name, employee name. Then give the HS percentage. And choose the state. Contact number. Then give the SSLC percentage. Then choose the country. Give the email ID. Then click on the submit button. These details has been received successfully. Then click the OK button. Then we have to click the next button. It brings us to the course details page. Here we have to select a course and college. It shows how many colleges has the ME course. Then BE course. Then click the OK button. These details has been saved. Then click on the next button. Here, and first option is over. Then we have to select the next option, that is employment. Then we have to click the add buttons. These details are saved. Then it shows the employment page. It brings us to the application for employment page. Here we have to fill these all fields. First give the name. Then give the field name. Here it shows the field of this course, that is teaching, testing and development. And give the contact number. Then give the email ID. Then give the school name. Then select the city, select the state, and give the mark. Then give the percentage. Then choose the year of passing. Then give the college name. Then give the city. Then give the state, then choose the state name, then choose the degree, then choose the department, then give the percentage, then choose the class, choose the area of interest, then select the path for the resume where you have placed. And uploaded successfully for the job detail, and click on the submit button. The details has been added successfully for the admin, and click the next button. Here they conduct the service conductor examination. This is an online examination, and click the title for the examination and click on the next button. Here it shows the questions and options for this title. First we have to click on the answer and click the next button. The second question will be displayed. Then click the answer and click the next button. The third question is displayed and click the answer and click the next button. The fourth question is displayed and click the next button. Fifth question is displayed and click the next button. Your mark has been displayed here. The mark is 80. Then click the go button. They have provided the job belongs to your mark. Then we have to give the feedback about the service. Then click on the add button. So these details are sent to the admin and click the next button. Shows the login page. Here we have to select the admin. Then enter the username and password and click on the login page. It shows the admin page. Here the course name and fees are added to the database. Course name is .NET and fees and course descriptions. It is a framework language. Then give the duration. Then click the add buttons. These details has been saved. Then view the education details. These are the education details for the candidates. Our project is over. Thank you for watching.